I decided to go into medical school because I started out in physical therapy school, and I practiced as a physical therapist. And working as a physical therapist, I was exposed to medicine. So in physical therapy school, we had a large banner above our blackboard. We had blackboards then, and it said craving knowledge. And it sort of spurred my interest to continue my education.